Good evening, everybody. Happy Thanksgiving Eve. It's Wednesday, day before Thanksgiving. Thanks for joining in the stream. Let's have some fun. All right. We'll be playing LSPDFR, Shady Cop. Here he is, Shady Cop. We're going to be driving the Ford Taurus today. See what kind of fun shit we can get into. All right. All right.
Bring the money, yes?
We're gonna flip around, head towards the city, where all the action is. District 1, baby. Look at this guy in a helmet. Why not, I guess. Murder patrol, nice and easy. No shit, huh? Thought you maintain your lane. Get my exercise in. We're waiting for this red light. Go ahead and run this guy's plate. Alright. Way to cut me off there, buddy. You know what that means. Still not maintaining your lane. We're gonna have our first traffic stop of the day. On the plate here.
Man, won't be ready till next week, yo.
There we go. All right, dispatch, got a 1011. Can I get a plate check? It's 68 kilo fuck wanker 296. Goes back to Jake Linford. Three citations on him. All right. Good evening, sir. Prof Fat Guy, LSPD. The reason I pulled you over is because back over there, you passed me on the right and then cut in front of me after the light. So I'm gonna need your driver's license, please.
Giflop.
All right, Jake Linford. All right. You got anything to drink today? No? Don't need to answer that. All right, sit tight for me. I should just be able to run his thing right here. Alright, so we'll run him through the system, find out what's up with him. Alright, license valid, no active warrants. Alright, sir, I'm gonna go ahead and be writing you a ticket today. Passing on the right, and then... I don't know if there is a passing on the right, but you did cut in front of me. I'm gonna go ahead and get you for careless driving. It'll be $550, 3 points on your license. So I'm going to go ahead and write this real quick. Alright, sir, and I'll need you to sign this on the bottom here. It does not mean that you're admitting guilt, even though you clearly are guilty. It just means that you're going to take care of this ticket, either pay it or head to court. There you go. Drive safe. We got our first traffic stop in for the day. He's probably like, what the hell's going on? What is with the helmets today? That's the second guy wearing a freaking helmet just on the side of the road.
Hey, it's all fucking family. Ain't no fucking discussion. We got a hoorah.
Good lord. Do some helmet wearing convention. I head on this way. That train, you can see that coming a mile away. Woo! Man, this light is taking forever. Let's go! Haiti cop has places to be, people to arrest. We'll just step on the tracks, it's not dangerous. Oh, we got a pursuit. All right, dispatch. We got a 1080 in progress. Pulled the guy over because he ran that red. I had the green, and he was still turning. Oh, he took out a traffic signal. Let's go ahead and get some more backup here. Get out of the vehicle! Get out of the vehicle! Foot pursuit! And what the fuck? You are interfering with the police pursuit. Damn it! Now that guy's taken off on foot. Arrest all y'all. Don't run, you're making it worse on yourself.
Assistance needed in the Maze Bank Arena. Respond code 3.
You're making it worse on yourself. Oh, shit! Stupid backup. I don't know. I swear. They tend to hit my car more than they do the suspect's vehicle. Yeah, that's right. Run the other way. I have to turn around. Excuse me, taco truck. I'll come back for you later. Get him, officer. Get him. Get him. He's right there. Get him. Get him.
Hands in the air.
Too slow.
Where are you going? Shit.
Got you covered.
You are under arrest! Dumbass!
Yeah. What you get?
Perp is down!
Sir, why'd you run from me today?
For fuck's sake!
What?
Get a pedestrian check. Find out if he's wanted. License valid, no active warrants. Alright, well, why are you running tonight, sir? It doesn't matter. Yeah. Alright, so you're gonna be picked up. You're gonna be going. Shut up!
You've got 3 seconds to move!
Alright, so they're gonna be hauling him off to jail. We are clear off of this call.
Slow it down. That's right.
Oh, you even have a helicopter, isn't that nice?
Get in.
Welcome. Yeah, let me go ahead and get. Oh, that's right. Since I'm a police officer, I can't afford shit. Alright, I'm just gonna stand here and look at stuff. Yeah. You got some things and some stuff. Alright, man. Have a good one. Toro. I don't think he's getting up. Man, he's scratching my car. Alright, let's go ahead and turn on calls and see if there's anything interesting.
This ship for real?
Ah, look at that, taking pictures.
Dispatch calling Unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens report a DUI in, La Porta.
Copy that. I'm gonna head that way. Oh yeah, let's follow this guy. Oh yeah, look at that, he's swerving all over the place. Alright, yeah, why not pull over? Let's see if we can get him pulled over in a better spot here. They'll let me even pull him over again. Come on. There we go. Pull the vehicle over to the side of the road this time. There we go. That's better. That's better. And we've got a pursuit again. Dispatch, we are 1080 with the suspect, possible DUI, and he's taken out from us. We need backup. Alright, we're going to be third in the pursuit. Going down San Andreas Avenue. Oh, it's light. Why did you stop? Why did you stop? I'm gonna make him a little bit more aggressive. Whoa! I like that, two chargers though. Woohoo! Alright, I'm gonna see if I can get ahead of him here. Oh no! Oh! That officer just 1050'd. Get out of the car! Get out of the car! You'll be shot! You will be shot! You will be shot!
Sweet Mary! Gonna hunt you down!
Alright guys, I'm going in for the cuff. Cover me. Come on. Cuff him. There we go. There we go. Stupid air horn. All right.
Assistance required for a suspect under arrest in the Tsubishi Canal.
All right.
Roger.
All right, sir, that officer's gonna take you and take care of, yeah. All right. We got that guy off the streets. My car's not okay. Let's follow this officer. You know how these pursuits always end up, though. These automated pursuits always end in gunfire.
Attention, Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a robbery in the Tsubishi Canal.
A robbery. All right. Well, we'll head to the robbery. There we go. We're able to render assistance to that officer and respond to the robbery. Alright, we'll go ahead and.
Whoa!
Make a nice fast code 2 response. We don't want our sirens on because we don't want them to know that the police are coming. Although they probably figured that one out. Alright, we're gonna wait for some backup.
Attention all units. Assistance required in the Tsubishi Canal. Units respond code 3.
Copy that, dispatch. We'll find those animals. Copy that. There. Moving right now. Acknowledge!
We'll get the shotgun out. Alright. We're going in. Drop the weapon! Drop the weapon! Oh, we've got one casualty down.
Gotta reload. Are you
trash?
LSPD!
Get down on the ground. Get down on the ground. Alright, we're gonna take some of this money out of this register for our time. Alright. Grab one of these beers, too. Alright, scene's clear. Robbers took all the money, though.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Go ahead and call the coroner. Alright, that owner just walked out. He's like, fuck this, I've had enough. Alright, so here's the coroner. The coroner's gonna come by, clean the dead bodies. Damn, that up. Look at that officer running backwards. Alright, so that call's done. I like how... Oh, they must have just walked from the police station. They didn't drive, they walked, and now they're walking back. That's crazy. You got a robbery. Hey, you want to walk over there, Bill? Yeah, sure thing. I swear! It's like, because this is a police car, it's a magnet for other police cars. Y'all just saw that coming, I know you did. So did I. Alright, time to get into some shadiness, I think.
That show is amazing. Jim Mamada.
Kick the fire hydrant. There we go. There we go. Yeah. You hired fire hydrant. Hey, no talking. Stay on the ground. Let me get that iPhone from you. You have the right to remain silent. Oh, you like running, huh? You know, sometimes when I'm running, I get tired and I need a jolt of energy. Feel it! Feel the energy! Alright, enjoy your walk. Oh, look at her run now. Oh yeah, she's hauling. It worked. Glad I can help. What was that shit? What was that shit? Call me a pendejo. Ain't calling nobody nothing no more. I just killed your... twin sister, I think. Get out of the way.
I want to see you.
Look at the blood. Look at it.
Yeah, what's crack? That shit ain't real. Side.
The pounders are great. My good.
What? Who you calling pig?
I never move home. Nothing to do. The food is...
Holy shit!
Ah, just out of range. Yeah. Who you calling a pig? Aw, well yeah, it's gonna holler and it's gone. What you looking at, fool? You never seen a police officer before? Look at that dude's eyes. Hey, Pro Fat Guy, LSPD. Dude, man, you alright? You look freaked out, dude. Go ahead and put your hands behind your back for me. Ah. Hey!
LSPD, nobody move!
Fucking
insane! Can I get your ID, please?
Yes, I'm still on my way there.
Jason. Jason, John. All right, let's get a pedestrian check on him. Ah! I was just twerking, man. Back up. Dude, man, you look like you have been on some serious stuff. You got any left? Issue citation and didn't even let me pick what for.
Damn it.
Yeah. Why are you running?
Get the fuck out of my way!
Enjoy your day.
He did what? What a drunk. No doubt. Later.
Damn!
He didn't get up.
What the fuck?
All right, we're out of here. What was with that truck just stopping in the middle of the road? Yeah, there's an ambulance, but come on. Good afternoon, Pro Fat Guy LSPD. I'm stopping you because you ran that red light over there. What's up with that? Holy crap, what has happened to this? Can I go ahead and get your driver's license? All right, James, sit tight for me. This is valid, no active warrants. Get a plate check for the Landstalker.
Target vehicle license plate.
Albert 04
John North.
Oh,
North,
that's interesting.
118.
Came back.
A traffic violation.
A registered owner, but not registered. Alright, let me get another. Okay, apparently I can't. Alright, go ahead and step out of the vehicle for me.
Jesus Christ! Probably not.
LSPD! Freeze!
Damn it, remedy!
Hello!
Fucking freeze!
You fucking idiot!
We'll put you in cuffs. This ain't your vehicle, sir. Why are you driving it? And if it is your vehicle, not registered. Did you buy it and then not register it? Is that what's up?
A traffic alert on Del Perro Freeway for possession of drugs for sale.
He's like, what's poppin'?
Oh, God!
Dispatch, this is Ocean One responding.
Jesus!
Excuse me, I'm late. Can you move?
LSPD, hands up!
Hey man, what's up?
Trying. Come on.
LSPD,
there we go.
LSPD, nobody move!
All right, you're free to go. Go ahead and get out of here. What, you're not gonna take this vehicle? You were driving it.
You're
just gonna leave it here?
He's like, oh, it's not mine anyways.
Fine, we'll just tow it. Stop a guy for running a red light. Not even his vehicle. I flattened all his tires as a warning to him to get the thing fixed. And he just up and takes off. Fine, it's my vehicle now. God, look at all this fucking traffic.
Officers report possible 148 in the Spoochie Canal.
What the fuck are people running for?
Dispatch, Ocean One responding.
Alright, so we got a pursuit in progress. I'm gonna go ahead and head that way. See if we can get caught up to it. Pursuits are always fun. Ah! I saw that and could not stop. They just love to pull out in front of you. And this would take us a minute to get caught up to this. Well, I was following that guy, but he crashed. Which way did he go? I think he went. I think he went that way.
What the fuck?
Whoa. Hello? Tow truck? Hello? Hey! 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 Tow truck! Oh no! Ooh, that was close. Oh, that thing ain't moving.
Dispatch calling.
Oh no!
Oh
no! Fell off of the thing trying to get my car towed.
Officer has been fatally shot. Officer needs immediate assistance.
All right, it is time for another ride. That means we get to hit the Uber button.
Dispatch, Ocean One responding. Roger, K.
Skirt! Skirt! Go ahead and take this. Hey. No, get in it. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Oh!
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a person carrying a knife.
Person carrying the knife around the corner.
We have a stabbing. All units respond. Code 99.
Acknowledge.
What's going on?
Suspect is male. We've got a suspect.
Put down the knife. Put down the knife. Oh, that's not good. He managed to get someone.
This is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Go ahead and get the coroner down here. Clean up this mess. Can you imagine being a coroner in Los Santos? Be nonstop calls all the time. Especially with Shady Cop around.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a robbery in Textile City.
That place. Thought this place just got robbed. Maybe not. Maybe that was, yeah, that was the liquor store. We're gonna head there.
How's it going?
You're moving away from it.
Assistance needed in Textile City. Units respond code 3.
Copy, that's a code 2 on our way.
Don't move. Put down the gun.
Get your asses in there.
Back room clear. Clear. Hey, sexy. Hey. Yeah. How you doing? Oh yeah. He's got a gun!
Reloading!
Alright, threat's been neutralized. Ooh. I'll take the charger. We're in this call.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Man, they did a really good job on this Explorer charger. Ooh, yeah. Choi- oh, it's like the Prince symbol. This is the way it does cry. I know it's not a song, but you know, whatever. Whoa! Get out of the vehicle.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a possible 148 in Pillbox Hill.
This is Ocean 1. We can get that.
All right, Harry. Harry Rod. Nice name. Go ahead and run his information. All right, Mr. Rod. License is suspended. All right. The reason I was stopping you is because you sideswiped my vehicle there. And then all of a sudden you just fucking turned and then crashed into this thing. So, license is suspended. And this isn't going to make you get it any faster. So, we're going to go ahead and get you taken down to the jail. Just out of curiosity, I want to see if you've been drinking. Go ahead and blow into this. Alright, you have not been drinking, so you're just a dick. You got your buddy here. Still sitting in the vehicle. I'll take care of this.
Shit, man.
I guess I gotta wait for him to get picked up. Alright, here comes the...
Dispatch calling Unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens report solicitation in Pillbox Hill.
I can't. I'm not available for calls at the moment.
In the back, thanks for swung.
Ocean 1, we can get that.
Alright. So she's gonna take this guy.
Screw you.
Still got the passenger sitting in the... Oh, he left. Okay. Oh, good for him. Go ahead and get this car impounded here. Mine. I'm gonna go ahead and twerk it a little bit. Alright. A phone, a photo, and a camera. Awesome. All of those will sell good. Harry Rod has been picked up. Aw, yeah. Stay in the area while this guy takes the car. Alright.
No way! Damn! Christ,
oh shit, this one doesn't have any push bars. I was pushing him with the radiator. Now that he's out of the way, we'll hit the highway, do a little highway patrol. Alright, highway patrol time. Excuse me, sir. Ah, he gave up. What a wuss. lot of traffic out and about today. People traveling for Thanksgiving. Look at this guy. What was that little maneuver? Hello, it's Profile Guy. Give me your keys.
Thank you.
Guys just parked on the highway. People are being smart today, I guess. Whoa! What in the world was that shit? What? Damn it, Windows. Now is not the time. Stupid Windows. Windows feature update. Can't you see I'm doing something here, Windows?
Attention Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have vehicles racing and Little Soul.
Good evening, Profat Guy, LSPD.
You're a moron.
Dick, give me your driver's license. Alright, Lauren, you know why I pulled you over? Because you fucking hit that van, and that van crashed, and you left the scene. Put you out of the vehicle. You leave the scene. Okay. All right, give me a second to take care of this Windows thing. God damn it. Stupid Windows. All right, back to it. Right there, buddy.
Officers report a suspect resisting arrest in Little Soul.
Suit in progress. Damn it, I'm on the other side of the highway. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and code 3 that way.
Whoa.
Whoa! Holy crap! The ghost car again. Where are you? Are you on the highway? Alright, I think we'll be able to hit him off on the path. Gonna get there in time. Oh, it's a bike! And we're in a helmet! Aww.
What the hell?
Hey, that's what happens when you don't wear a helmet. Bullets can just go right through you. Kill that siren.
Damn.
We're gonna parallel him. We're gonna parallelogram him over here. Get out of the way! I ain't stopping!
What the fuck?
Aw, I escaped. Fucking A. Go ahead and reduce. There you go. Happy to help. The mountain. Ooh. Car needs a little work. Got a gun, huh? That's okay. I got a car. Oh, burnout on your helmet. Yeah. Pardon me, coming through, places to be. Hey, this guy's not nervous.
Motherfucker!
Oh! Oh shit! Good evening, sir. Profeca, LSPD. Can I go ahead and get your license, please? Alright, Bob Mathers. Alright, Bob, if you're gonna run over people like you just did, make sure you buckle up first, okay? Alright, now go ahead and get out of here.
Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert for trespassing on government property.
Is he on this highway or down below? I think he's down below. Oh, he's way down there. He's on that highway. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna be able to catch him. Jesus Christ, look at this. I gotta go all the way around here.
Damn!
God damn, this guy's gonna be in the next county by the time I get there. This one. Next one.
Shit. Ugh.
Pull. Alright. Let's see if we can catch up to this guy. Let the wall protect me. Pardon me, come through. Oh, the gap's too small. We're showing this guy all over the fucking city. Almost there. There we are.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. Approach with caution.
No, not that guy.
Dispatch, we are Secure code 4. No further units required.
Run me over. Holy crap, did you see that tow truck flying?
Jesus!
Hey, flying, this is flying! Oh, into a house! I don't even know if that was the suspect. I think it was.
Jesus.
Officer, you need a ride? You need a door? Because there's a door here.
You fucker! Motherfucker!
Ah, you're kidding.
He's got a gun. Officer, are you going to do anything about that? Officer. They look!
Let's go already!
That officer's like, whatever.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have an officer in need of assistance. On Elysian Fields Freeway.
Officer needs assistance. Officer needs assistance. Alright, we're gonna head that way. I don't know what this officer's doing. Hopefully something shady. Oh fuck! How did he get this be on the ground shooting and I couldn't? How does that happen?
Officer has been fatally shot. Officer needs immediate assistance.
It's your fault.
Jesus!
Oh no!
Hey, nice glasses.
A little manners, please.
Manners? I'll give you manners.
Whoa!
Ugh. A little less tripping, how about that?
I'm telling you, fool, you're doing it wrong. Come back and I'll show you how it's done.
Ooh, must hurt. Alright, have a good day, sir. Alright, so we need a vehicle, so we're gonna hit the Uber button.
Roger, K. Copy, dispatch. Victor 13 is in the area.
Alright, thanks, officers. Alright, let's see what else is going on around here. Great! Hey, why are you swerving there, buddy? It's not registering as a traffic stop. There we go. Good evening, sir. Profat guy, LSPD. What was with all that swerving over there? I get your driver's license, please. Kenneth Hudson. Alright. What was with all of that? Alright, why were you on your phone? You been drinking? No. Alright, sit tight for me, Kenneth. I'm gonna do a check on Kenneth and make sure he's not wanted. License valid. No warrants. Plate check. 05 Ram A Norse
389.
All right, Kenneth, your license comes back clean and clear. But you were talking on your phone, so I'm gonna go ahead and cite you for shoplifting. So go ahead and write that up for you. Make sure you return that phone to the the place you stole it from. We'll see you in court. Have a nice day. What's up, officers? You need some backup? You need some help? I got this one. I got this one over here. I got both. I got all y'all. I don't even care.
You need to calm down. Now. I'm sick of you.
Oh, we just pissed off the neighborhood. Who wants some? Anyone else want some?
Ocean 1, we can get that. Some respect.
Who else wants some?
Look out!
You want some? I mean, we'll do this. Stay back. Stay back. Ooh. Let's just stay back.
Aw, you can't do this to me. No fucking crap.
Why are you coming for me? I was just helping, that's all. Daddy cat strikes again. You wanted this. You wanted Jesus. This. I didn't start the fire.
You idiot.
What the hell?
You saw me? Who cares?
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have an officer requiring assistance.
We got a explorer here? No, no, of course they don't. But they do have police car, police bike, so.
Stupid dick.
Hey, put on a shirt.
This is Adam 5. Copy that. We'll keep an eye out.
All right, let's take all these police bikes. Why not? Oh yeah. Copy.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert for a grand theft.
All right. Organized shoplifting. Use appropriate caution. All right, absolutely.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. Approach with caution.
Wouldn't let me clear that blip, so. Oh, it'll get behind him.
Attention all units, backup needed in Rockford Hill.
I'm 10-8. Copy, dispatch. Victor 13 is in the area. Copy, dispatch. We'll assist.
Attention all units, we've got a possible 148 in Rockford Hill.
I'm done. All right, everybody, come on. We got pursuit. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Go, 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 go.
Backup needed in Backlot City. All units respond code 3.
Copy, dispatch. We'll assist.
Backup needed in Del Perro.
Acknowledged. On our way.
Go get him, guys.
Where's the little coffee shop around the corner?
Jesus Christ! Oh, Drift Nation up in here. You can take primary. You're marked. Oh, fucking A. I don't need to be shady. The rest of the police force does a good job being shady. Ooh, 1050. I think this might be it. Get out! Get out!
Piece of garbage!
Oh! Luckily I was in animation there. Shut your ass.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest in Del Perro Beach.
Copy, that's a code 2 on our way.
Roger.
Keep it up. Alright. Oh, you're gonna put him in this car? Because I was gonna take. Alright, if that's what you're gonna do. Go ahead. Holy crap, look at that. And everybody's leaving. Maybe. Don't want to get my bike out of there.
I've had it.
Thank you. Oh yeah! Oh! Let's back down. Get out of the car. Oh!
Jesus!
I gotta follow that pursuit. Out of the vehicle! Out of the vehicle! Alright, I'm code 3. I'm coming. You're just driving around in circles. That's literally all this person's doing. Oh, there goes the light pole.
Oh, fuck me.
Hey.
Team Valor.
I watch this all day. Oh, shit. You knocked me off my perch. Oh, well. Oh, you ain't getting out of there.
Wait.
Oh, it's starting to rain. Aw, oh, shit. I hear a stolen vehicle.
Good car. Very impressive.
Oh, it's just that guy hitting it. Police cop doesn't know how to ride on a motorcycle. Up to the name of the police. Wah!
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a stolen police vehicle.
Stolen police vehicle. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Oh, fuck.
Copy that. We're in the vicinity.
And we're gonna get hit. Oh, shit.
Green 1, we can get that. Green 2, we're in the area.
Officer has been fatally shot. Officer needs immediate assistance.
Control, the driver, the passenger, we are code 4. What the hell?
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a stolen police vehicle in Rancho.
This is Adam 5. Copy that. We'll keep an eye out.
Holler, holler, get dollar. Pardon me. Excuse me. Coming through. Oh shit!
Get out of here.
Run. Leave the bike. No, leave the bike. Leave the bike. Excuse me. Official shady cop business.
Nice car.
Help me, Lord.
Bullet knocked it over. Oh, hit by the train. Alright, everybody, that's gonna do it for me tonight. Got an early day in the morning. Really tired from work.
I'm okay.
So I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a robbery in, Strawberry.
No more witnesses. Alright, everybody. Hope you were entertained. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Catch you next time. All of my streams are archived on YouTube at ProFatGuyGaming. Go ahead and check that out. And we will see you next time. Doo-doo-doo-doo.